I made sure I pulled it out by the roots, because otherwise it's just going to grow again. And then you put it in a garbage bag and throw it in the dumpster. You don't want to recycle it. And then I went and got the Roundup to spray other areas where we found poison ivy. And I always use my chemical resistant gloves.